Rochester, Syracuse, and Buffalo. Here I have two-year-old Pepe. He's being hard to record and train. So some of Pepe's big issues, he is a darter. The second he gets off the leash, bye-bye Pepe. He runs to the hills, getting him back is a complete joke. He recently managed to get out of his collar at a park and dart across the park and had an incident with another dog. So we're going to go ahead and see what he knows.
Good boy. Good boy. Yeah, good boy. Come on.